those earbuds back in here and reset this. So place the earbuds back in the case, and then you want to hold down on the touchpad of both earbuds at the same time, like this. And it takes anywhere from 15 seconds to 20 seconds, I'd say. So once they start flashing, keep holding them down until all the lights go off. And then once they're off, you can let go. And it should reboot. They have been reset, it appears, so everything is good.